3-point game. Crowd on its feet. No timeouts for either team. Missed a ball. Loose ball. Shot clock and game clock winding down. And they're going to say that the Clippers got it on the baseline, but then landed on the baseline. It'll be Sixers ball with 5.2 to go.
You're allowed to fall on the ball, but you can't fall on the ball and be out of bounds. Mars with a really good hustle play, just in the wrong spot. Here we go.
1-point game. Maxey for the win! And it gets stuck underneath the rim. What an unbelievable finish.